We are about solving question 15. The dimensions of a rectangular tank are 2 meters by 7 meters by 11 meters. If its volume is equal to that of a cylindrical tank of height 4 centimeters, that centimeter should be a typographical error there, because if you use centimeters here, you wouldn't get the answer. Okay, calculate the base radius of the cylindrical tank. Take pi to be 22 over 7. I'm going to start by assuming that that 4 centimeters is just a typographical error, and it's supposed to be meters, really. So let's change this to meters. So let's look at the two tanks, the rectangular tank and the cylindrical tank, something like this, and their volumes are equal. The dimension 2 by 7 by 11. This one has height 4 meters and radius is not known. So we're going to equate their volumes. Now this is like a cuboid, this is like a cylinder, and we know the formula for finding for this rectangular tank. Now the volume of rectangular tank is equal to the volume, as we are told, volume of cylindrical tank. Alright. The formula for rectangular tank, the volume of rectangular tank, is length times breadth times height. The formula for the volume of cylindrical tank is pi r square h. Now the length is 7 by 2 by 11. Why the pi has been given to us in this place as 22 over 7. So I put 22 over 7 multiplied by, radius is yet to be known, we don't know the radius, so I still put r. And the height is 4 meters. The height is 4 meters. When you multiply this, if you multiply this now, you're going to have 22 times 7, 154. Yeah. 154 is equal to 88 r square over 7. We're going to cross multiply now. 88 r square is equal to 7 times 154. Okay, I want to continue on this side. R square is now going to be 7 times 154, everything divided by 88. Now 11 goes here, that's going to be 14. 11 goes here, that's 8. 2 goes in this place, 7. 2 goes here, 4. We are left with 7 times 7 over 4. So r square is equal to 49 over 4. So r itself is going to be the square root of 49 over 4. 49 over 4, which is equal to 7 over 2. Now 7 over 2 7 over 2 7 over 2 and 7 over 2 is 3 and a half, so we can equate this one to 3 and a half meter. That's option C is the correct answer.